Good morning students, welcome in today's class. Today we are going to understanding addition. Addition is add or join two numbers. The number to be added we call addition. Can you tell me how many beads are there? So let's count it. One beads and one more beads. So how many beads are there? Yes, there are two beads. One bead plus one bead is equal to two beads. One, two, it's two beads. So what we write here? Yes, one plus one. So total beads are two. Total beads are two. There are two counters and there are two more counters. So how many counters are there? So let's count it. One, two, three, and four. So 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. So we have 4 counters. So what we write here? 2 plus 2. So how many counters are there? There are 4 counters. So what we write here? We write here 4. So students, how many gems are there? So let's count it. There are 3 gems and 2 more gems here. So how many gems we have? Guess. Yes, 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. We have 5 gems. So let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 gems. So what we write here? 3 plus 2, 3 plus 2. So what we write here? Yes, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 gems. We have 5 gems.
There are 4 candies. 1, 2, 3, 4. And one more candy. So, how many candies are there? Yes, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. We have 5 candies. So, let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and one more, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 candies. So, what we write here? 4 plus 1. So, how many candies are there? Yes, there are 5 candies.